everyone. Myself Dr. Chaya, prosthodontist and implantologist working in Partha Dental, Yelahanka branch, Bangalore. Our clinic is located in Yelahanka, Newtown bus stand road, just opposite to Anjaneya Swami temple, above British showroom.
Hi, myself Dr. Shanmuka Priya, working as resident doctor in Partha Dental Clinic, Yelahanka branch. So today we are here to present a case about teeth whitening. Recently we had a young male who was doing his engineering and was about to face his placement interviews, and he had reported us a habit of tobacco chewing previously, and he was very much worried about his tooth color, which has totally become yellow because of the habit. So on diagnosis we saw that there were so many stains, deposits and all. We did first basic cleaning and finished with it. Then we have advised him to go for bleaching procedure where the tooth color will be whiter with the procedure. And Dr. Chaya has done the treatment for the patient.
So this patient, he was going with the campus selection, so he wanted his teeth to be more whiter to show his, to be more impressive. So we started with the cleaning of his teeth. We did one round of polishing to all his teeth with the pumice, followed which prior to doing any procedure, we recorded his shade of the tooth was recorded. It was somewhere around B3 before starting the procedure. Then after that, we did one round of cleaning and polishing, after which a bleaching agent was applied onto the teeth. This is during the treatment. We applied the gel for about 15 minutes. And we activated the gel with the help of a light of a specific frequency. Then followed with the gel was removed after 15 minutes, and then we recorded the shade again. There was a drastic change from B3, it moved to B2. The patient was very happy, and he was referring all his friends and other family members to our clinic.
And here I would like to just clear one misconception that runs usually, that all of us think that sensitivity is caused by bleaching. But let us make this clear that this sensitivity is only temporary, and it is only because of the clearance of the pores which is there on your tooth structure, which will revert back. And we will help you with all those things that you will have to take care to have minimal discomfort or no discomfort at all.
Thank you, well and all. If you like this video, please do like and share it.
And if you want to see more such videos, please follow us on our Facebook page and send us friend requests to have recent updates about our work. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.